Good afternoon. I got a package from one of my Kickstarters that I participated in. This is from Odmix Market. Richard at Odmix Market. And it is the exquisite Familiars. Unpack it. Oh, envelope full of goodies. Cool. My. Let's get into this carefully. My goodness. This sort of plastic, by the way, can go back to the grocery store with your grocery bags. And as long as they're keeping it in the supply chain, it'll go back into bags. I forgot to answer the These are all the people who helped with things. Cool. So neat. Oh, this is gonna be fun. From the same strange mind that created the mysterious Lucky Potion Oracle comes an all-new immersive deck experience inspired by the popular Exquisite Corpse drawing game. Witch Familiars and legacy-style gaming. You'll encounter magical creatures that will impart wisdom, guidance, and affirmations. Summon your familiar, consult your handbook, and customize each thing. Give them names. I am terrible at naming things. I don't know if that'll happen. I am terrible at naming things. And okay, be that way. That is a tight sleeve. So we have two copies of the same deck, so you can get fronts and different backs. Whoops, meant to do that like that. Yay. Cool. This year, so many things. Everybody put them in the works. And then they the shit hit the fan. Oh, and there's for putting a coin in there. And a deck of just each familiar. Oh, these are cute. Let's zoom in a little bit. Oh my goodness. Oh, and the backs. The backs. Ah, yes, cool. Oh. Cool, get in the frame. This is gonna be such a blast. Is this focusing in? I guess. Oh man, I love this. Oh, that is interesting. Bzz, 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 bzz. Ah, when pigs fly. Oh, it's an interesting kitty, starfish. Oh. So awesome. Bubblegum map. Oh yes. To add to my too many, well, nothing's too many, but to add to my decks that, because I have so many, I have a hard time figuring out which one to use sometimes, or get time to use them. This is so cool. Oh, yep, I forgot. And a card stand. That way? Or that way? Nice. Fun. Oh, it's just in time, kind of, because I finished up doing a study of one of my other decks, and I dive into this one for a while. Oh, I forgot the envelope. The envelope of goodies. Okay, let's see. What did I forget about? Okay. We have the thank you. Cool. Oh, that's right. We each got a piece of kyanite and blue kyanite. I love blue stones. And I have a bunch of kyanite. I have a bunch of polished kyanite wands. This authenticity certificate. Oh, that's right. I did the spread cloth. Noisy stuff. Let's see. I forgot I had done the spread cloth. Oh, that is so nice. I like that. Very nicely, nice edge, and magnets, two sheets of magnets, fun, stickers, two sheets, so awesome. Oh, I didn't, oh, I should have backed it up. Other way. There we go. do that again. Sheets of stickers. Let go of that. Sheets of magnets. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And there we go, the spread cloth. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.